कैसे मुझे तुम मिल गए इस अर्जित तनेजा ऑन रक्षाबंधन। द ऑस्पिशियस फेस्टिवल ऑफ रक्षाबंधन इज अराउंड द कॉर्नर एंड टीवी शो कैसे मुझे तुम मिल गए इज ऑल सेट टू ब्रिंग द एसेंस ऑफ दिस चेरिश्ड फेस्टिवल टू लाइफ इन देयर अपकमिंग एपिसोड्स। फॉर अर्जित तनेजा हु प्लेज द रोल ऑफ विराट, दिस इज मोर देन जस्ट अनदर ट्रैक इन द शो। इट्स अ हार्टफेल्ट रिमाइंडर ऑफ द बॉन्ड दैट शेप अवर लाइफ्स। As he delves in the emotion of his character, he can't help but feel a wave of nostalgia, reflecting on his memories of Rakshabandhan and a special connection he shares with his real-life sister. Arjit said, "Rakshabandhan holds a special place in my heart. Every year I look forward to it. And this year we have a track on the occasion in our show Kaise Mujhe Tum Mil Gaye as well, which has brought back so many beautiful memories. Just like any other brother and sister, I used to the simple tradition of my sister tying Rakhi on my wrist and me gifting her something nice. I still remember when I was around 13, I have saved up my pocket money to buy my sister a watch that she had been eyeing for a long time, and it honestly made her very happy. She still has that watch. We love to tease and trouble each other just like every sibling does. But just as Virat can do anything for our Nimmi in the show, I can do anything for my sister. I can't wait to meet her, celebrate Rakhi and take her out shopping. I love making her proud. Her approval means a lot to me." While Arjit is excited to celebrate this festival with his real sister in the show, his on-screen sister Nimmi will be seen tying a Rakhi to him as well as her Barbie Amruta as she protects her from domestic violence.